From a shamanic perspective, it's really just very fun. So it's also helpful if you do this, just take a minute and just imagine where your seventh generation back ancestor might have been. Mine were in Germany and the Netherlands. And just imagine that their lives included lots of digging and chopping wood. There were no chainsaws seven generations ago. They were invented in the 1950s. There were no engines, there were no cell phones. There was a way of life that was deeply, deeply woven with the cycles of the seasons, the ebb and flow of water coming or going. All of our ancestors experienced drought and famine. That was a universal human condition at that time. That's probably what brought them to America, if they came at that time. Many of them experienced persecution. Some of them might have had great power. And just like kind of anchor that in a continuum of time. An awareness of our continuity that resides in the bones. And as we go into the dance, I just want to invite you to start the dance in your bones. In the bones that carry the memories of your ancestors. Just calling the continuity. The future now we're co-creating right here. Or maybe one more thing before we do this. I just want to invite you to call in a seed word, like a prayer seed for your prayer, for being fully yourself this lifetime. Giving your gifts. And just let it come. You don't have to think about it at all. You can think really hard. And we're going to start to my left and just speak our name and that seed for the moment.
Yeah.